It's bright red and it's bright yellow. And if you like things that are bright red and bright yellow, well, then this is the scab scheme for you. It's simply horrifying.
Whoa, I'm not just small, I'm tiny. This is freaking awesome!
Tiny Pirate Gaming.
What up? It's Tiny Pirate Gaming, and in this video, I'll be going over how you can locate the Billy Hog Horror Scab Scheme for yourself. This scab scheme will present you with the color scheme in your inventory menu that will be bright red and bright yellow. As you can see, it's horrifying. That's why it's called the Billy Hog Horror. It's horrifying. Look at it, this thing. Look at it. It's just, it's too much. It's too bright. It looks like a hot dog that has too much ketchup and too much mustard on it. It's too much. But anyway, if you like that, well, then here's how you can find it. First, you need to head to the pond, and you can get this right off the bat. You don't need anything special. You don't need to unlock any zones. You can go right to the pond and locate it next to the turned over flower pot. There's a tipped over flower pot. You will see a can, a soda can, in the water, partially submerged. Jump into that can, go all the way to the back, and in the back, underneath the water, should be a green glowing light. That green glowing light is the Billy Hog Horror Scab Scheme. You pick it up, and congratulations. You now have this horrifying color scheme for yourself. So that's pretty much it. That's the end of the tutorial. That's almost the end of the video. If you enjoyed the video and if this video helped you out, you could help me out. You could do me a huge favor by smashing that like button. I'd really appreciate it. It would really mean a lot to me. And if you want to see more exciting Grounded related Grounded themed content here on Tiny Pirate Gaming in the future, well, then I hope this video earned your subscription today. And if it did, don't forget to smash that little bell, so that you'll always be notified whenever I upload a new video here on Tiny Pirate Gaming. And if you ever want to come hang out with me when I go live, I live stream over on Twitch. I play Grounded, obviously, that's what I cover. And if you ever want to come ask me questions or just see what I'm up to over on the Twitch channel, well then consider smashing my follow button over there so you'll be notified. But if you don't want to be notified by Twitch, you can also follow me on Twitter, which is where I announce when I'm going to go live, and other channel news. And if you really, really, truly want to become part of the hashtag Tiny Crew, like the deepest, highest ranks of the hashtag Tiny Crew, well then you could join the Tiny Pirate Gaming Discord. Links for all of those things are down in the description of this video. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time.
Arg matey, watch your step. There be a tiny pirate here.